What's up guys, I'm back with a massive Samsung leak that reveals Galaxy S21 and the S21 Ultra designs. On Sunday, Steve Hammerstopfer, @OnLeaks on Twitter, shared renders of the 2021 Galaxy S flagship on Voice. We still aren't entirely sure what the phone is going to be called, as Samsung has jumped from Galaxy S9 to Galaxy S10, Galaxy S10 to Galaxy S20 over the last 3 years, but S21 seems to be the case. Samsung has made more than a few major changes to the rear camera array in recent generations, but it seems the company still isn't satisfied, as the Galaxy S21 appears to feature another drastic camera redesign. As you can see in this video, the camera housing appears to extend to the metal frame. It is still reminiscent of the camera on the S20, but doesn't stand out quite as much as the S20's standalone housing. Moving to the front of the phone, the Galaxy S21 features a 6.2-inch display with a hole punch cut out for the selfie camera, which looks virtually identical to the Galaxy S20. According to the Hammerstopfer, the dimension of the phone are roughly 151.7 × 71.2 × 7.9 mm, 9.0 mm with the camera bump on the back. Additionally, Hammerstopfer also shared the first renders of the Galaxy S21 Ultra, which is also an unconfirmed name. The front of the phone is once again unchanged, with a 6.7-inch to 6.9-inch display and hole-punch selfie camera, but the back of the phone is something to behold. The same design principles apply to the S21 Ultra, but the camera array is even larger, stretching about halfway across the back of the device. There are 4 camera lenses within the housing, which Hammerstopfer suggests could be wide, ultra-wide, and 2 telephoto lenses. As for the S Pen, while there's no dedicated slot for the pen as in the previous model, it's still possible that the S21 Ultra will support one of the Samsung's most beloved accessories by the time it launches. Speaking of which, Hammerstopfer finally revealed is that Galaxy S21, Galaxy S21 Ultra and the Galaxy S21 Plus are all launching in January 2021. There will undoubtedly be more leaks before then, so keep an eye out. So yeah, that's it for today. Now what's your thoughts on this? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and yeah, smash the subscribe button and press the bell icon for more latest news, and as always, I will catch you tomorrow in the next one. Peace out.